She will be magnificent. We're lighting. We wanted to be here. Wonder.
So, how many wonders now?
She must sleep with the snake.
Which prophet? So, those who took her to the mountain. Who are they? Who took her to the mountain?
She was taken by the guys, the bodyguards.
The bodyguards for who?
For the prophets.
Huh?
For the prophets.
For the prophets.
Yeah.
Which prophet in particular? Huh? Which prophet? Huh? So where were you? You know, you prophets. When she was taken to the mountain.
We spoke on the phone, we said, go and get her.
Go and get her,
yeah.
Was you wanted?
Yeah, she must sleep with the snake. After she sleeps with the snake, then her powers will give her more powers and she'll come back into the streets. Every marriage will be destroyed. When you see, if we want to add on to her body, we want to modify her. We want to magnify her body. She's going to be bootylicious. We are going to give her new clothes. Even when the men see her, nothing will work. We will make her. She will be the eighth wonder of the world.
Well, there are seven, so she will be the eighth. She will be the what?
The eighth wonder.
So, how many wonders now?
Even her skin. This is not her complexion. She's very dark. Do you know her children? You see, they are very dark. She's very dark. But it's because of us. We are lighting. We want her to be yellow.
Yellow.
This body that you see, we are making a new body for. We are making new clothes. We are doing things for. We are making wonders. When she comes out, shame. If she just goes back and sleeps with herself, she will be magnificent. You know magnifique? Magnificent. I showed her in the jungle. We showed her the body. The colors we want to give her. We showed her. She will tell you. Beautiful like this. Curvaceous. She's dark in color. We are lightening her. We want her to be yellow. From words, I can have my girl, I can be like. We are going to add on. We are going to add on. She was very slim. If the family, if your photos were here, you would tell. We want to add on the hips, the thighs, the skin, the eyes. There's a place now, the fancy, they were making things. They're sorting out. How can we add on? How can we make it extra? Because when she goes there, she's the sort of person. Let me tell you why we want to now. Let me tell you. Whatever she does. She does it 100%. Whatever she does, whatever it is, whether it was at school or what, whatever she did to 100%. So if we take her, she will do our work.
Prostitution, she was doing it
100%. 100%. She was our sex engine. She was doing it. Those who know her can tell you she was doing 100%. She goes to the club. She walks to the club. She runs to the road. She stands there by the road. She's walking in Chinamano, one client after the other. One client. She runs there. She finishes. She goes there. She goes to airport lounge. She goes to private lounge. She's stripping. She's dancing. When she finishes stripping, she takes someone. She goes. She's busy. She was high.
So like in the night, you once said she was sleeping with how many men?
Even hundred. I'm not so shy. I'm just saying that you cannot see. But can you actually have a picture? Can you make prophets? Can you make people? Man, can you not give a prostitution? Man, it's too hard. What you have to plan? My professor, my principal is that you are not going to be able to do what you are because I will. I told you, and you can't do that. You cannot speak out there. But you said to me, I will say, Madame Washika. So I cannot say what you are not. I cannot say what you are saying. 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 I And she grew in it. She remodified it slowly. She began to want that.
She started at what age? Some of them, we take them from place and put them at our lost and found. So what did you put in this stock?
I don't know. I don't work in the clothing department.
Okay, I want to talk to one who works in the clothing department. What did you put?
What?
I said, what did you put in this stock that she's putting on?
Oh, it's for the space. It's a dress.
It's for the what?
It's a dress.
And for the what?
From the spirits.
From the spirits?
Yes.
What does it do to her?
Okay, she wasn't supposed to wear it with a jean, but then she just wore her jeans.
She's supposed to wear this
one. She was supposed to wear it alone, coming here, going wherever. But she
this
said,
one?
Yeah.
Okay, take it down, Leslie.
Okay.
So she'll need to be like this.
She was supposed to wear it like that, going home. I don't know why she was wearing the jean.
So where did you give her this one?
The top.
Yes.
At the jungle.
At the jungle.
Yeah, didn't the other spirits tell you?
I didn't find a proper thing so that when she's delivered, she can take out.
At the jungle, and she was seeing the others.
She was seeing who?
The others.
Who are they? Who are the others?
The others that are on punishment.
Who are on punishment?
You know that boy.
And which one?
Tell us
the name. What's the name of the boy?
He left his clothes at your place on the line, on the wire, and he disappeared.
You know, she doesn't know he left clothes. This one.
He left clothes.
You know, how do you know? How do you know that she left?
Because we were there.
You know, and
he left his clothes on the line.
He left clothes on the line. And what happened to those clothes?
I don't know what happened to the clothes. I know what happened to him. Because when he left,
okay, what happened to him?
He said he wasn't sure if he wanted to come back. So they promised him a church and some cars. And so now he's on punishment. Maybe after the punishment you'll get those things.
What kind of punishment?
The animals are tormenting him. Where she was? She saw him. He was there. He was being tormented. And she said, please, let's go together. Please, please, my brother. Please, Mr. Chifu is waiting for us. Let's go together, my brother. Mr. Chifu is waiting for us. Mr. John Chifu. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Okay, Father, thank you. Fire! Now, take everything of yours and go. Eh? You want to fight or something? Fire! Like the name of Jesus Christ. Fire! All over you, in the stomach. Fire! All over you. In your eyes. Fire! In your eyes. Your eyes, your tongue, fire! By the name of Jesus Christ. Your eyes, fire! Your eyes, fire! By the name of Jesus Christ. Fire! All over body, all over body, all over body. In your prayers, fire! All over body, all over body, all over body. Fire! Jesus. You forget. You worship. Fire! By the name of Jesus Christ. Fire! All over you. All over you. Fire! Jesus' name. Stand up. Stand up.